Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Many people find that a 450 megabytes recovery partition behind the C drive. Sometimes it's necessary to move the recovery partition, especially when you want to extend the system partition. So you might wonder how to move the recovery partition or how to delete it. Please keep watching this video to know the answer. Generally, you cannot move the recovery partition within Windows, and also it is easy to get your data lost while moving the partition with third-party tools. In order to move the recovery partition without losing data, it is recommended to use specialized software, AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard. Before we move the recovery partition, you must ensure that there is some unallocated space after the recovery partition. If not, you can shrink or delete a partition to generate some. First, download this free partition manager in the description area to get started. Open AOMEI Partition Assistant. If the recovery partition is between the partition you want to extend and the unallocated space, right-click on the recovery partition and select Move Partition. In the Move Partition screen, click and hold to drag the recovery partition towards the right-hand side, and then click OK. Now you can preview the partition layout after moving recovery partition in Windows 10. If there is no problem, click Apply to save the changes. If you need to add the unallocated space to the C drive, you can right-click on the C drive and select Resize Partition to successfully extend system drive. If you really want to delete the recovery partition but still want to have the recovery options, you can move it to a USB flash drive and delete it. There is a built-in feature called Create a Recovery Drive, allowing you to troubleshoot and fix problems with your PC. Even when it's unbootable, you can back up the system files to the recovery drive and you will then be able to use it to reinstall Windows when needed. To create a recovery drive in Windows 11 as an example, connect a USB drive to your PC and make sure it is detected. Search for Create a Recovery Drive and then select it. When the tool opens, select Backup System Files to the recovery drive and then Next. Select the inserted USB drive and then click on Next. Select Create. Many files will be copied to the recovery drive, so this might take a while. In the final step of creating the recovery drive, you will be given the option to delete the Windows recovery partition. Since you have just created one that has all of the complete recovery options, you can safely delete it. If you use the free partition management software, you will be able to directly add unallocated space to system partition when the recovery partition is preventing you from extending your partition. To enjoy more advanced features like migrating OS to SSD, moving applications from one drive to another, you can upgrade to professional. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.